requires further training. Activating automatic assistance. Stand by.
Assistance? I suppose I could use some pointers.
Let's begin by shooting targets.
Well, that seems easy enough.
The next targets have shields. First, use the pulse laser to deplete their shields. When the shields are down, use the Gatling gun to inflict greater hull damage.
Okay, understood.
Missiles on the next targets. Set a target lock before shooting so the missiles can home in. It appears as if you're ready for the next stage. I have created a jump target. Aim towards it and hold steady to leave the orbit. After each transit, your jump drive requires a cooling down phase. As soon as it is ready for another jump, I will create one. As you can see from your fuel gauge, a substantial amount was consumed during transit. You should aim to refill the jump drive completely. There is a mineable asteroid nearby. Shoot at it to extract fuel.
That should do it.
Remaining well provisioned is key to survival in the cluster. Before leaving the orbit, it is recommended you explore the location for resources. I have located a container at some distance.
resources.
And a weapon. But you don't have a free slot to install it. Decide for yourself whether you want to equip or salvage it. There is an outlaw ship incoming. I would advise activating your weapon overdrive in order to prepare for the encounter. This will enhance your weapon damage considerably.
I like the sound of that.
Resources are essential for crafting and upgrading your equipment. It appears, however, that we have exhausted our possibilities here. I suggest advancing to the next location.
What's my objective?
Reaching your destination.
And where is that?
It's still a long way to go. You will understand more when we get there.
I would prefer some more substance to your answers.
Your vessel harvests plasma automatically when you are near.
That's convenient. Credits.
Well, that was dumb. Didn't you know all units in the direct vicinity will react negatively if you attack one?
I can see that now, thanks. Picking up on the broadcast channel here.
The Okar are a reptilian race with a tendency towards reactive behavior. They are indigenous to the cluster, and the Colonials uninvited guests. Distrust runs deep.